morning, Eastview. This is Payne. Today is November 18th, and it is Princess Day. Lunch today is hamburger on a bun. The joke of the day is, what do you call it when it rains turkeys? Foul weather. Now to give for the weather and other news.
Thank you, Payne, and now for the weather. The weather today is high of 54 degrees with a 90% chance of rain. There are no birthdays today. Keep selling those raffle tickets. Now to you, Javon.
Thank you, Gabe. If you haven't had a chance to see the amazing artwork at Eastview, a video will be at the end of this segment. Great job. Please continue to send us amazing shout-outs. Remember your three rules: be safe, be responsible, and be respectful. The more you read, the better you get, and the smarter you become. Always lead by example, you're a leader of you. We hope you have a awesome day, Eastview.
Hey there, good morning, Eastview Elementary. Wanted to come on the announcements today to talk about a lockdown drill that we're having today at 1:30. Now, everybody knows that we've already done fire drills where we have to leave Eastview because there's a problem or there might be some danger. But on a lockdown drill, we have to stay inside Eastview, inside the classroom, and we have to be real still and quiet. And I know your teachers will talk to you a little bit more about this, but teachers, we're going to do this today at 1:30. And please see the directions that were in your email. And if you have any questions, feel free to call the office before 1:30 today. Thank you very much. Let's practice being safe.